third final approach. And the touchdown.
aircraft will fly a downwind leg. That is, they will fly with the direction of the wind. Then they will turn 90 degrees to the target, their base leg, and at approximately 500 feet will face into the wind for their final approach into the target area. Now watch the turn of the target call.
Different points. So that's a turn and a stop, or a roll and a stop every 11 degrees.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.